And we work together on anti-racism because I think we're both called to it.
In my life, I've known the pain of being excluded, that I feel called to help bring more people in and to be in community and feel included.
Because of that belief in including and getting rid of oppression.
I also, in yoga, it is a and Christianity too, are practices of liberation. If they're used as tools of oppression, they're not being used correctly.